Hey, what's up, guys? This is Joseph, or Obi-Wan Kenobi, and we're playing some more Kingdom Hearts. Good old Kingdom Hearts, I love it. The Dalmatian's house is a place I want to show you. This is Pongo and Purdy's pad. Wow. Alliteration. Pretty nice. Basically, if we can find Pongo and Purdy... That is their names, isn't there? Can we find them? Where are they? There they are. The 99 poppies were lost amid the chaos of the world's destruction. Find them in various worlds. Basically... Oh, what a nice double bass and a piano. The 99 Dalmatians are scattered across like the whole game. And you find them in chests of three. You find them in chests of three. And you get rewards for returning them. I mean, I'm not saying we're only returning them for the rewards. I mean, I'm saying that it's a good deed. It's a good deed. You got to do it. You got to do it. It's just, you know, getting free stuff is nice. Just say. Because we are going to complete this game 100%. I hope you realize that. 100%. All the Dalmatians, everything. Max level. Absolutely everything. Alright. I think we go into the hotel next. Sorry for wasting time last episode. It's just... so much happens. I always forget the specific order. Doesn't look like he's here. Keep looking. I can't do Donald's voice. I just can't. I can't, sorry. There's nothing here. Second district. Come on, there's just gotta be something. You know what? I don't have to fight them, I just wanna. Forget it, we're not fighting any more enemies. Where is he? Leon! This is the gizmo shop, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty cool looking, huh? But we don't need to go here yet. Save that for another day. There's a... Kind of wobbly, because I can't climb it now. Oh, that's just a cheap thing the game does to stop you from progressing further than you should be. I hate that, where it's like, you can't pass here because... because of a good reason. Come on, just let's kill these goons and be done with it. Who watches Game of Thrones? Because I've just started watching it recently, and I was up to the episode where they... you know what, I'm not going to spoil anything. I was just up to an episode. And... Is it me, or... I'm not saying it's boring, but... I was really comfortable and I fell asleep. It's just... such a nice program to fall asleep to. I find, because... You know, it's not, like, chaotic. It's not... Oh, my God, I'm tired thinking about it. It's not chaotic, like, it's not designed to keep you awake. I'm like, it's riddled with, you know, valuable details. So, falling asleep isn't recommended, but it's still nice to fall asleep. Where is everyone? Go away. This is lame. Currently closed off. Of course it is. Everything's currently closed off. That's annoying. I forgot where I was going. I meet Leon somewhere. I'm sure of it. Where do I meet Leon? Don't I meet him in the first district? I don't understand. Here's a chest with a thing in it. Postcard. Cool. That's cool. All right. Might as well deliver it. Fancy why not. Some we can't reach yet. Bear that in mind. Oh, mail card. Sent second postcard. Got a mithril shard. Huh, it rhymes. Cool, I guess. I kind of want to go back in here. Save it again, just in case. We're level 9. That's good to know, I guess.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Who are you? Just a random guy.
Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind.
I'm 11 and a half. I'm not a kid.
There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Okay, then Squall. Yeah, that's his name, by the way. Oh god, he missed. Thank Christ. Okay. I don't really want to lose to him, but I'm just gonna... I would like to win against him. Ouch. Okay. Go away. You know, you're designed to kind of lose, basically. You know what? I'm going to lure him in the open. Forget it. I'm taking a potion. I've got tons. I really want to beat him. Oh. Go away, you're so cheap, Leon. You are so cheap. That was the poorest range I've seen to date. Okay, then. His fireball literally fell. And he does this BS where he, like, jumps backwards just out of your range. See, that's how a combo plus taking effect. Oh! Get wrecked! Oh, I was just too tired to carry on.
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
It's Yuffie.
I went easy on him.
Oh, sure you did.
Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
I don't think I've ever beaten him before.
Excuse me, did the king send you?
Didn't she die in Final Fantasy VII? Kind of awkward, I guess.
Come on, lazy bum, wake up.
My bum ain't lazy.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade. Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Not hard to believe.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah. But they're supposed to be a secret.
She can't hear you if you cover your mouth, Goofy.
Because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you. You remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
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 Never heard of him.
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorge, oh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, maybe the king went to find them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find them quick.
Red! Trust me, Ninja King!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
You can use it to open comically large doors.
That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island!
Your parents!
Kyrie.
Which you never mention.
You know what? I really don't know.
Your mum must be worried sick. Like how Leon's just like, I don't know, I guess they're dead or something. I guess they got torn to me. It's a shame we don't have a key to unlock this chest. Such a shame. But I guess, as Leon put it, beggars can't be choosers. This is the great ninja Yuffie. I've heard that Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Here, try it on that treasure chest. Oh, cool. Oh, you mean this key? Never would have known. Alright, let's, it's dangerous out there. Don't wander off. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You best prepare yourself. Prepare myself to fight for your life. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's get out of here. Let's join Aerith. Blah. Leon!
Yuffie! Go!
Yuffie!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
He just got wrecked. But Heartless. Everyone loves a bit of slapstick. Said no one ever. Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Let's go. But Leon, if we leave the small fry out, how do you expect us to level up? These provide a bit more of a challenge. And they give us more experience because they're stronger. It's kind of a no-brainer. Okay. I don't mind dealing with them. I mean, they're not too hard to fight, I guess. Open sesame potion. Take out 20, which is a lot of potions. I might even sell some of them. I might go to the accessory shop and buy something. Oh, we can't. We've got to fight these goons first. Just beware when they do that cyclone thing. It's pretty deadly. Oh, protect chain. Oh, I guess I don't need to go to the accessory shop after all. I got a freaking free thing. That was convenient. They hardly ever drop accessories. I'm quite surprised. It is very rare drop rate. I mean, not the rarest. Still pretty rare. Let's just get rid of these last two, and then we'll be on our way to Sid. The helpful redneck. They give him the southern accent in the sequel. Okay, so... whatever, Leon. Just standing there for no reason. Postcard. So Sora finally thinks, wow, I can actually use this Keyblade now. Like, it was no different. It was literally no different. Alright. I can just aimlessly jump off buildings and never take any damage. Oh god, sent first per mega potion. It's like potions, but high potions, but you know, they're kind of mega, you know. Come on, he's gotta have more stuff. I would like to shop, Sid. I'd like to buy something. None of this appeals to me right now, and my money isn't amazing, so I'm actually gonna sell. Huh? Oh, that's the price. I thought it was my stock. I'm gonna sell 4 to keep it a nice even 15. I like to do everything in multiples of 3, which will become apparent later on. I'm not going to sell that pretty stone, because no, I don't. Sorry, no, Sid. No, thanks. I'm not. Yeah, bye. Because we could use it for synthesis, which is a good part of the game, I think. Synthesis, I really like. Imagine being a child trying to navigate this game. It's difficult. I mean, it's not... Alright. Can I reach it? I think I can just about reach it. If I push this block over a bit. This is all extra effort. This is really extra effort. How the box doesn't break or something. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, yes. Postcard number 4. I'm so good at this game. It's like unreal how good I am at this game. I'm just an expert. Omega Ether. Or Ether. As most people call it. In fact, most people are actually right. It is pronounced Ether. When I was younger, I got into the terrible habit of saying Ether instead of Ether. Along with a ton of other words I mispronounce. Now, I think we're going to go to the third district now. It makes sense. Get rid of these small fry, as Leon put it. Ugh. Well, I'm making it rain. I'm literally making it rain. Look at that. Look at all that money. Delicious money balls. Mmm. Delicious. Alright. It's a pain in the ass, I'm not gonna lie. But you gotta level up one way or another. Finally, all right. We can actually get that. No, actually, no, we can't. We can't. We can't get that chest because we have to go on the top floor, and we can't go on the top floor because the ladder is wobbly, which is just dumb. I've got a spirit shard. That's pretty good, I guess. Oh, max HP. Well, that is going to come in handy. When I was younger, I used to think HP was hands down the best stat. High HP meant you'd always win. I was so naive back then. Even when he leans over a ledge, he's goofy. Disney intensifies. It's so slapstick. it's really tension breaking. Oh, what's this we have in our hands? A boss battle? Oh, not a boss battle just yet. Yes! Donald and Goofy are on our side. What do you think? What do you think we were going to fight Donald and Goofy? Like, they were going to be, like, like secret bosses or something like that? No! They're on our team, silly. And they're great party members. They will save your life from time to time. This guy right here. This guy's a badass. He's a badass boss. He is badass. And he has this deadly attack, which Donald's dead already. That's pretty embarrassing. Oh, he's alive again. Don't worry. He's alive, guys. Don't worry. Oh, God. If it comes to it, I might have to heal. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm healing. Screw this. Oh, Donald already healed me. You made me waste a potion. Come on, guys. Quickly. Wow, Goofy has potions to spare. Come on, just wail on him. That's my strategy, just wail on him. Hands first, hands are deadly. And they have less health, I think. The feet have more health and they're... No, the hands are more deadly and less health. The feet have more health and are less deadly. I know that much. And the body likes to split apart sometimes. That's always good to know. Yes! We're doing damage now. Just wail on him. Just wail on him like a beach whale. Seriously, just... It works. And when he does that spinning attack, just run away. Because that, I think that does the most damage. I'm not gonna lie. Just wail on this guy. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Yes! Final swing. Always got to have a final swing. He's such a cool boss. It's a child-friendly game. Everything just dissipates. Obtained Brave Warrior. That's a cool little trinket. Sorry, I done an inward burp.
You were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
It's a bit forward, Goofy. Jeez.
I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course.
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the thing.
Oh, Donald, you little schemer.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah.
Show a bit of emotion, Leon.
But you can't come along looking like...
Best team in the world coming up.
No crying, no sad face, okay?
I can't wait.
Yeah, you gotta look funny, like us.
Whoa. Oh, god! Oh my god, it gets me every time. It's the stuff of nightmares. Okay, why not? I'll go with and now he's just freaking normal again. What a beautiful friendship. Oh my god. I love it so much. Oh, another cutscene. Oh, this game's cutscene heavy. Who'd have thought it? Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own. Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough. And the black flames of a king's lackeys. Slug on the eyes, they're all built rats by the look of them. You're no prize yourself. Shut up! Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful. Wow, that's pretty dark. Literally, it was dark. I couldn't see anyone. Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops! They've got neat stuff. This is from all of us. 100 money. Thanks. Spend it as you see fit. And this is from Leon. Elixir. Good luck. What? Yuffie's not going to give me anything? Not even a kiss? Okay, never mind. I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. Coming from Leon, that's pretty funny. The gummy ship is outside that gate. You can teleport to the gummy ship from save points. Select gummy ship. Not all save points let you board the gummy ship. The what? That's out ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sorry, this is for you. All the power of fire. Select magic to cast spells. To cast quickly, assign spells to shortcut buttons. In the customize menu, basically, we finally get to use magic. If you give him that other thing. What? You know. Oh, yeah. Dodge roll. Activate abilities by quickening. How can you give someone an ability? Like, I go up to my friend, and I'm just like, what's the matter? And he's just like, oh, this is a guy bullying me. Oh, don't worry, I'll give you martial arts. Oh, thanks. What is he just... Is it a pill, like, he, like, ingests? Like, I've learnt martial arts. Guess we should look for them, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it in my journal. Jiminy has a journal which, like, records all, like, the little details of the game. Oh, God, what? Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. It's a Trinity mark. They appear in many places. Only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sorodon and Goofy can perform various Trinity moves beside this mark. We learn them on the way. So far, we only know the blue one. And I'm going to do this, and I'm going to save. And then that'll be the end of the episode, because... Oh, cool. We'll get ourselves another chest thing. Postcard. That's pretty cool. What if we use that Trinity and we jump down? We'd never get that chest. Can you imagine? I'd be heartbroken. But it's a good thing we're not foolish. So I'm going to deliver this postcard. This is postcard number 5. Got a Mithril. Pretty boring. And we're going to save. So Donald and Goofy are finally on our team. I'm happy. I'm friggin' thrilled. So please stay tuned. Please subscribe. And I will see you next time.
Try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
Ha!
probably shouldn't laugh anymore.